moisturizer just arrived, so organize like it with like my skincare and makeup.
The organizer. Skincare's gonna go up here, and then like makeup in this drawer, and then face masks in this drawer.
First, we're gonna put the face masks in the bottom drawer. Also, don't mind my room. It's 'cause Christmas. I don't know if I'm saying this right. Kay Bella, I don't know if I'm saying that right, is my favorite brand of face masks. And my favorite face mask by them is this one, aloe vera, I don't know if I'm saying that right. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 of those. And then I have a pineapple, a lavender, a tea tree, and a watermelon, and a pomegranate face mask. So I'm just going to put those, and this is really light, in this drawer, the bottom drawer. So I'm going to put these on the bottom. No. Yeah, I'm just going to put it in there. And if you guys are wondering where it's from, you can get this exact same one from Amazon for the same price that we got off Temu. It was $34 on Temu and was $34 on Amazon. They just didn't have it in stock, so my mom got it from Temu. So the face masks are in. And now I'm gonna buy some makeup soon, but as of now, I do not have any. Okay, that was confusing. I don't have any right now, so we're just gonna put in my beauty blenders first. And the only really makeup I have is like mascaras, because it's really the only thing I wear. And my only other makeup is lip gloss, one blush, and concealer. Because I threw away yesterday all my eyeshadows, because like they're Dollar Tree eyeshadows and I don't wear eyeshadow. Okay, so, and then my eyelash color and my eyelash serum. So I don't need these. These are my sister's. So I just put all the makeup in there. And then skincare. First, I'm gonna find all like my big stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna open up the new skincare that I got because I kept it in boxes. So no. Whoops. Hold on. I need the thing that, like, this thing. This cord is because my phone's charging. Whoa. Oh, don't. It's quite messy. It's okay, though. Okay. So, got that done. And then now I just need to take this out of the box. Okay. And then tomorrow's 27th. In around 1 or 2 days, my vanity mirror is coming. And when that comes and it's set up, I will do a get ready with me. So first, big stuff. So like Intel stuff. So first, we're going to put the Glow Recipe back in the corner. Okay. But like where it's close. Okay, yeah. And then my... I don't know if this is going to look good, but I think I have an idea of how I'm going to do this. Okay, cute. Then whatever doesn't fit in here, we're going to put back on the spinny thing, the bob. Yeah. Okay, now this. Well, I think, well, okay. Not putting that in the top of the room. Ah! Don't look at my room. I didn't see anything. Okay. I probably didn't cover much up, but, you know, it's okay. So, I got, like, a skincare set from Target. I mean, was it just... Gosh, I need an actual gosh. So I put like skincare in here, not filming.
what it's looking like. Well, that's what I'm thinking is I can put my Soldier General, the recipe, and Drunk Elephant, and then put like these things back in like this, back in this, and these can just like be preppy, but oh, I don't know. Okay, and then I can put like my Laneige and like this in the bottom drawer, you know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Feel me? Okay. These do not need to go in there. We aren't gonna put these in my thing. The bottom drawer is just gonna be like my Laneige drawer. So I can put that in there. That's in there. This in there. Maybe. Not working out as I wanted it to be, but this is too big, so we can't put that in there. But we can put those in there. Okay, so my Laneige drawer, it's done, complete, out of the way. And I'm just not feeling it with these three. I'm not feeling it. I'm not. So we're gonna take those out of the picture. Okay, hold on. Let me grab my Sol de Janeiro. I could put all my skincare back on the brown like spinner thing and just put all my Sol de Janeiro in here because I have enough for that. But I don't want to do that. I don't. See, my sister has one like this, but it's like all Drunk Elephant, and I don't have that much Drunk Elephant as she does. So I can't really do that. Okay, so we're gonna put my these, my perfumes, in the back. Let's see if that will work. No. Okay, so we need to center these. Oh. Okay. I'm feeling it. Yes. Okay. Okay, now she's there.
Hey guys. Oh, it's so preppy.
I know, right? I'm gonna move this so that's more easy to grab. Okay. I think this is good enough for me. All this skincare will go back on here. Because I could just put Sol de Janeiro in there, but I don't feel like it. Because, whoa, I have all these. I have these three. And I have those two lotions. So, I have one more, like, mini lotion of this. But I'm not going to do that. Don't mind my messy mirror. I'm, like, a really messy person. Peace out. Not know why I put this out because I'm not done filming this video. So, first, I'm going to give you a tour. And then you got Laneige in here, like the mask, like the lips, you know. And then you got my makeup, and then you got my skincare. And then I took these out, and they're just gonna sit in there. And then here, we're gonna put this skincare back on it. Okay, so do that with me. Might have been like really fast because it wasn't time lapse actually. Okay, I don't want to put this in there, so I'm gonna put this in here because I have like room for it, you know. But I hope my like perfumes aren't too hard to grab because I use those every day. Well, I use 68 every day. Okay, that's done. Okay, so now I like keeping the boxes. It just like takes up so much space. I'm gonna throw them away. I don't use the skincare I put on my Warden organizer every day. I put it like, hold on. Sir, right? Yes, yes. And then I put this over here. And then I'm gonna put this right there. Put skincare on in this once it was in the place I wanted it to be. Because it's pretty light. But then once the skin goes in, it was pretty heavy. Yeah. Not gonna lie. Okay, hold on. that goes there, and then my painting, and then my vanity mirror, once it gets here, will go right here. Those will go right there. Christmas from my cousin, I got, like, I don't know what they're called, but I got, like, preppy paintings, I guess you could call them, and they're on canvases, so they don't have to be framed. So I got this, and I might move my painting that's over my desk, like, I don't know, somewhere. Because I got white and gold shelves that I'm going to put over my vines. I have no idea what's going to go on them, but. Okay, anyways, so I got this and these. How many did I get? I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Perfect. Grace? Okay, never mind. I'm going blank. Okay, I got this one, Palm Beach. And then I got Miami Beach. I love this one. And then I got Bondi Beach. And then I got Capria. Sorry if I'm saying these wrong. Capria, Dolce Vita, I 100% said that wrong. Ibiza, Bohemian, I'm saying this wrong. Okay, this one's gonna make me mad. Mykonos Summer, said that wrong too. But you know, it's okay. I'm also gonna put away my Christmas decoration because it feels cluttered. Not because I'm just like, I'm done with Christmas. It's because I'm not. Just like makes my room feel cluttered. But I think I don't know what else I'm going to hang those. So that's the thing. And then my sister is going to give me this like cherry painting that's going to go over like, I don't even know. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye. That's it.